As per reports, Salman Khan has denied shooting the black buck and also claimed the animal died of natural cause. The actor was also questioned who was driving the jeep. He responded saying, "I don't know, I was not there. This case is a cooked up case." Well, the next hearing of the case is on February 15, 2017. And here's how Gujarati reacted.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.